What's up, YouTube? It's Anthony Ford doing my ancient perfecting the ancient gears. I think this is episode 4. I think, I don't know. And today's episode is mocking armored unit. Now let me read it so you guys can read the text. Once per turn, when a machine monster type monster is destroyed by battle and sent to your graveyard, you can special summon one monstrine type monster from your deck that has the same attribute and less attack than that monster. Now, after quite some observation and using in the USA format for it a little bit, no duels recorded, but when I use this, it only works in USA format. I mean, it can be useful in any deck, but in a gear deck, I mean, you have to do a lot of calculations as well as set it up. I mean, you can play armored unit, like straight up. You get Galjatron. They destroy Galjatron, you get Ancient Gear Chimera, 23 beat. They destroy that, you get 20, 18 beater, 15 beater, 13 beater, 500 beater, and a 100 beater. I mean, that's as low as you can go. And I thought, you know, this is like Black Whirlwind, except yeah, it's on the summon. This is by destroying my battle. And most of the cards in today's meta, not many will kill it by battle, unless they shrink it and they think, oh yeah, I can kill it. Oh, sure. And stuff like that. I mean, just in case. 3 market armored units. So, I mean, you search the deck, that gives your deck extra leeway and a lot of searching power. And if you're doing this style of gears, then good luck trying to win, because I've seen a lot, I haven't really tested it. But, I mean, there's a lot of searching. And in this build, you got a lot of milling. And that Morphinger. Oh. Maybe I'll do a. Since I've been gone for another week, I'll go over it in the next episode. So stay tuned, YouTube. Next episode, and uploading in pretty soon. Later.